No, a tubal ligation is done usually by an obstetrician gynecologist, and now it's done in a different setting laparoscopically.